The International Human Rights Women held its third eye camp in Railway Colony Kalapul, offering checkup to hundreds and approving contract surgery for 20 patients. The next camp will be held in Korangi on December 3rd. This is me, Tabinda, signing off. Stay tuned for more news, DCTV USA, DTVNN and our OTT platform, DTV Flex, where you can access to over 3,000 channels. So stay tuned and stay with us.